New axle install today. No more bent axle just in time for more trips.